All right, good afternoon, Valley City State University. This is Professor Angela Mirso inviting you all to our last exhibition, the NDUS Traveling Exhibition that I've curated for the past 2 years. The NDUS Traveling Exhibition is an overview of five of our institutions throughout the NDUS system, including Bismarck State College, Candessa Seneca Community College, Minot State University, North Dakota State University, and Valley City State University. When you walk through this exhibition, you see artworks not only in ceramics, paintings, drawings, digital photography, digital works, and also video, audio. There are works that have been created utilized in the theme of cultural heritage. And each artist took an interpretation of cultural heritage of what they thought culture here is in North Dakota. And it's important for us to realize the importance of our heritage here in the state and how different we are, but we all are very similar to our backgrounds. Whether it's looking at beads, to ourselves, to Native American, to the land. We are all united through the arts. I want to give a couple special thank yous as I wrap up this talk. First and foremost is the five participating institutions. Andrea Fragerstone from Bismarck State College, Carol Graywater from Candessa Seneca Community College, Bill Habert from Minot State University, and Michael Strawn from North Dakota State University. Thank you for participating in this beautiful exhibition that you allowed your faculty and students to participate in. Next, I want to give a special thank you to our Vice Chancellor, Lisa Johnson, who I worked with closely organizing the Higher Education Day of showcasing this exhibition at the State Capitol this past year. Special thank you to the Valley City State students, faculty, and staff for your support over the past 2 years. Thank you to the Marketing Department here at Valley City State University, as I work tirelessly putting together the catalog that I've organized, and also to the live stream team, Mitchell Silkman. I also want to say thank you to my own department, Grasha Brown and Echo Enfrim, for their support over the past 2 years. Lastly, I want to give a special thank you to our current Vice President of Academic Affairs, Larry Brooks, and also our previous Vice President of Academic Affairs, Dr. Margaret Dahlberg, for their guidance as I created this exhibition. So I hope you take the journey through this cultural heritage of North Dakota and see it here at this gallery till June 27th. It will then travel to its final destination to North Dakota State University in fall 2023. Thank you and have a great summer, folks.